Today we will be mixing sugar and potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate, KMnO4, being the oxidizer, and sugar being the fuel source. We now have a pile of pure granulated sugar in the middle of a ceramic plate. Adding the oxidizer. Now we mix the two together. Add a little bit of water. The purple being the potassium permanganate. And actually pretty soon we should start to see a reaction. And it's heating up right now. Not too bad, but let's see if we can improve.